Tracee Carrasco from our sister network Fox Business joins us with what sparked that surge. Good morning, Tracee.
Good morning, guys. Yes, we saw stocks surging yesterday after some comments from Fed Chairman Jerome Powell.